Well, it's Trailer Out Tuesday. We're headed out from Ramblin' Roads up to Brenda for our demarcation point, and then we're headed to Preacher's Pass. Well, we reached the offload point. We're getting ready. We're having a driver's meeting, and these riders are ready to go. One of our first stops on this trip to Preacher's Pass is at a memorial up on a little mountaintop. Woo, very cool, very cool. Well, it's almost lunchtime here, and we're enjoying it. There's a unique sign up there that shows the way to Vicksburg, 12 miles. Well, I put a drone in the air. We're going up to Sheep Canyon, and whoa, they're way down there coming at us. pretty cool, lined up, ready to go. Very awesome scenery on this trip. Finally made it to Preacher's Pass. We're at the bottom. To save a little bit of time here, let's speed it up. We'll be right back. Our trail boss for this trip is Val and Sherry, and our trusted tailgunner, Ken Horseshoe Hockman, the man, the myth, the legend. Woohoo! Thanks, guys.
Hello, ride's coming to an end. It was awesome. Wow. Well, we're about ready to load up and head on back to camp. But first, I think we're going to stop up at Dos Amigos for Taco Tuesday. This is Cowboy Ken and Jody at. See you on the trails.